conniving crow with ill ambition. Deceitful veils unclosed, rightful ruler is far gone, feasting in the high horse of hate. The bishop bade to return, come rule upon the rightful land. Bear witness at the sacred shrine, creeping out from under castle. Noble quest gives ally strong, fame and fortune lives long. Gift met gift in measure, weighed with wisdom. Who in the eyes should settle?
Is there a sea skull among you?
Did I tell you about the time I pretended to be a goat?
Sam!
I am no stranger to the company of others' wives. But there was one beautiful wren married to an old blind ugly. I could not resist her.
Save it for later. All right, back to the story.
I could not resist her. So when he fell asleep, ale-addled by the fire, she let me visit her most private chambers. She was a chirping songbird, but I was a braying buck, rousing the dead in my ecstasy. At the moment of glory, the old man burst in on us, waving his
trumpet.
He struck me on the arse, and I gave a yell.
Who's there?
He cried. But my girl was quick of wit and knew her husband well. She convinced old blind Alvin it was not a man in a room, but his prize goat escaped from its pen. He dragged me by the hair down on all fours to the barn, where he bolted it fast. I spent the night lying in straw and shit. Still, the best night of my life.
Here's a tale to tickle your sides. The winter before, I was drinking in Stavanger with some companions. With us in the mead hall were men of Bard Jarl's clan, one of which was called sarcastically by most. Seven ale horns into his night, Halli stood upon his table and called across the room to another man, a skald named Chudolf. Chudolf, he yelled. I can compose a more beautiful poem with my belching than you could with your tongue and fine words. The room laughed. Chudolf loudest of all. I accept your challenge, sarcastic Halli, he shouted. Allow me to begin. Chudolf then spoke then, with Halli joining in. Then, Halli tripped across the room, opened his mouth to speak his verse. From his throat erupted a jet of vomit into Trudolf's face. His only composition that night, of which he seemed most proud.
Go, get the murdering dog!
Hey, hold on, you!
Fire! Balls! Fire! Fire!
Kill you!
Shields up! Striker Batune! Say hello!
Surely should be right, he who seeks to take another's life or own it. From his weapons, when in open land...
Please stay away!
What are you doing?
Keep no more than one to slip away. In Hall of Kings, on ocean steam, my words gain wings. Oh, the speed I thought will bring, for noble deeds thine honor sing. The Bremen slain, Valkyrie waves, reward for strain to Val have paid. Then horns resound the mighty hall for those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall. Warlord weaves his web of fear. Each man gets his fated share. A blood-red surge, the warrior shield. Ravens scan the battlefield. Ravens scan the battlefield. The meat and glaze, a trail of red clothing gaze upon the dead. And horns resounds the mighty may horns resound the mighty horn. For we who fight, for we who fall.
Let's put it.